What is it? Face me, you
nice.
Kid, I don't know who you are. You better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Go haywire? What do you mean?
It means I'm a synth, you numbskull. And if you don't take off, I'm liable to put a hole in your head.
Really? You're a synth? I've never seen you at the meeting.
You think this is a joke? They take people out of their beds and replace them with things like me. Machines. Any second now, they might send some signal. Or I'll see the color orange. Or whatever it is they do, and boom! One more dead fool. Now, are you gonna get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
There's gotta be more to this. What happened to make you think you're a synth?
Look, you're taking a risk staying here to talk to me. But if that's what it'll take to get you to leave... My grandson Samuel and I were on our own since my daughter died. I managed to get us in on a farm. Hard on these old bones, but it kept us fed. I was on watch one night. I'm sitting there with a gun across my knees. Looking out over the hill, and I think I fell asleep. It's just blank. The next thing, and Samuel is at my feet, and there's blood everywhere.
Whether you pulled the trigger or not, seems clear it's still your fault.
You think I don't know that, you little shit? One moment he was there, and then the next, just gone. Those little fingers that used to hold my hand. And it's all my fault. You can't imagine what that's like.
You're right. I don't know. Because I've never murdered my own family before.
Fuck you. I didn't ask for you to pass judgment.
Thank you. Ha 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 ha!